半分日本語、半分英語でお話しします。統一生命理論、自己と非自己の循環ということを、ベースに考えてみたいと思います。で、3 dimensional object can be understood three different kinds of from three different kinds of view. Likewise, we are thinking about three different characteristics in order to understand nature or life. Symmetry breaking, fractal, and analogy.What is analogy? Analogy っていうのは何かっていうと、例えば、Look at this tree. Leonardo da Vinci was the first person to actually describe this kind of tree's branching patterns. 次々と、枝分かれしていくようなパターンっていうのを Leonardo da Vinci は最初に見つけたんですが、これがフラクタル。フラクタル。This is the firstfractal-like structure, but at that time, fractal, the term fractal was not used. How about analogy? This is a typical heart rate pattern, 心電図の典型的なパターンなんですが、if we are converting this pattern to the 1分間あたりの心拍数に変換、beat number per minute,It looks like chaotic. これがカオス運動、カオス的になるんですね。And surprising thing is such chaotic behavior is the case of healthy person. And when we are getting elderly, 病気になったり、年を取ると、this regular pattern is associated with diseased person. It's beyond our expectation.When we are dropping off the sand, sand pile, 砂山が is developed and broken, such pattern is also shows us some chaotic patterns. 砂山を作っていくっていうプロセスをやると、実は砂山が崩れたり、できたりする。それが実はまたさっき の, あのハートビートのヘルシーなパターンとそっくりになるという。で、その類似性ということは、例えばアナロジーというふうに捉えることができる。It's just like analogy. And symmetry breaking, what is symmetry breaking? It just says the concept. Oppositions are complementary. 対立しているものが統合するというか、相補的である。For instance, let us think about this equation. Usually we can see this is impossible because.Impossibility is possibility is not so equal. But when we are thinking about three-dimensional space, 三次元空間を考えて、when we z is said to be zero, we can span x y plane. In this plane, so many different kinds of combination of x y fills this plane.This means zero is equal infinity, but the same thing can be found in the Renaissance artist. 芸術家がすでにルネサンス時代に発見していて、they found vanishing point. Everything is converting in on the vanishing point. すべてがこの点に収束するような点を、その焦点というのを発見。で、then they discovered linear perspective. This is a, これ、this is a very famous case, the Last Supper, developed by Leonardo da Vinci. And he set up a vanishing point here. So we are feeling a sort of symmetry breaking. As a result, we feel.Very strong effect of this picture. Likewise, このようにして、we are developing science and technology. As a result, we have successfully go to the moon, and this year is just 50th anniversary、科学と技術の発展によっていろんなことができるようになって、月にまで行けるようになった。 But we have still so many different kinds of problems such as bridge collapse, global warming, unstable economics or natural disasters, pandemic and so on、インフルエンザの大流行やいろんな、雪崩現象が起こってしまうという。で、On the other hand, we have a successful story, but we are always confronted with these kind of problems. Why? We should consider both、visible region as well as hidden region. For instance, let us think about learning. We thought we are learning too much, but at the same time, we are losing, or we are unlearning everything, just like these opposite phenomena are the opposite sides of the same coin. How? Let us think about this case. We adult consider this is usual, but this is a real. And when I show this, the same figure, 同じ、絵を、show to elementary school student, they suddenly realize this is unusual. 小学生はこれがおかしいなモナリザの顔っていうのをすぐに分かってしまって、僕たちは分かってない。This means that we have learned many, many things, which means,Ironically speaking, we have lost ability, flexible learning ability. 学べば学ぶほどその柔軟な学びっていうのが失われるっていう、その矛盾に直面している。This is the reason why we should learn or we should need a unified view.So, the major problems we have in our age, as I suggested, become systems problem. システム問題っていうのはどういう問題かっていうと、さまざまなことがつながっている。All things are connected together. だから、ここに書いたような、さまざまな問題が、詰まったシステム問題が常に起こっているから、単一の方法では解決ができない。アルバート・アインシュタイン mentioned very important point. In order to solve such very difficult problems, we should switch or change the level of thinking. So, about these problems, we should develop some systems thinking.By which integrating concept and theories among diverse disciplines into the same single framework. 全く違った分野での、さまざまな考え方を一つの世界に持っていって、統合する、そういうシステム思考というのを使う必要がある。なぜかというと、問題が発生する力そのものを、問題解決 の方法に応用する。The same forces that generate systemic problems can be used as a tool for solving the system's problem. それが、同じもので同じものを、対峙するというような。We can fight like with like in coping, trying to cope. Therefore,The 究極的な問題は何かというと、生命とは何かということを捉える、その方法論というのか、その考え方が大事だということになります。それで、僕たち We have viewing life more and more as a system consisting of interrelated events, not merely as a composite system. 生命というのが単に物が集まってできたシステムではなくて、すごく、相互に 影響し合っているシステムであるという理解の仕方が大事になってくる。This is a reason why I've been very interested in the long-standing problem of what is life. これが こういう生命の問題に、興味を持った理由であるという。So we need evolutionary perspective、 進化的な視点を持つ必要があって、実際に必要な、理解の仕方というのは、生命 それ自身を捉える新しいコンセプトが必要で、それを、ここでは、自己非自己循環という考え方で提唱してみたいというのが、これからお話しする内容になります。秀樹優香は suggested us very important point、he mentioned mathematics or science can lead us to the conclusion ifFrom the assumption, but mathematics cannot say whether such assumption is correct or not. Therefore, let us think about the present modern science assumption. The modern science do not consider subject. これまでの科学というのは、その主体である人間というのをオミットした世界観というのを考えてきた。 So in the present talk, I would like to introduce alternative way, holistic perspective, including self and non-self in the framework of self-non-self circulation theory, which is described by this kind of simple relationship.これが自己非自己を循環するという一つの考え方になります。So, the reason why we have this kind of simple relationship because cell and human has this kind of situation. 細胞も人も、インフォメーションや食べ物、さまざまなものを捉えて、それをいろいろ処理して放出するということをやっている。それを一つの、シンボルで表すことができる。 Such self-non-self circulation diagram can challenge the long-standing philosophical problems over 2000 years. 2000年以上続いてきた問題というのがあって、二元論 There is dualism. One side, subject-based view. We have an image.And we can project the image to the outside world to understand outside object through deduction, 演繹. On the other hand, we have reality is just present outside world, and we can possibly receive the reality through induction, 機能と演繹という方法があるという二元論. However, エーリヒ・ヤンツという人が、理解するっていうのは性的な知識ではなくて、それ自身はある意味進化的なプロセスであるというふうに言っていて、その進化的なプロセスの本質は何かというと、サブジェクトとオブジェクトが相互的であるという、そういう考えを提唱していて、 This is a point that my self-non-self circulation theory is based. ここに自己自己循環の考え方の基本があります。According to such diagram, dualism disappears. Now, let us go to the Yukawa's work. Fundamental concept, not only object, but also the interaction can be represented by elementary particle, alsoElementary particle now changing in the concept. 基本的な概念としては、その対象物と対象物の間にヌクレアフォースというのがあったとして、それもそれ対象物を構成しているような基本的な粒子的なもので表現できるという考え方で、こういう考え方をもう少し違った生物の方に展開していきたいと。After a while, 陽一郎南部 introduced an interesting idea about a unified string theory. he considered elementary particle is not a simple particle. It has a sort of string. String has closed and open compositions. And open string has different charges, which leads to nuclear force or electromagnetic force. Whereas closed string generates gravity.この2つの種類の行ったり来たりが起こることでいろんな、力を表現できるという考え方が、統一ひも理論の考え方。20 years ago, I wrote this book in order to propose self, non-self circulation theory by a book entitled Life as History through京都ユニバーシティプレス。Then I introduced this kind of picture. This is vesicles and broken vesicle. There is a dynamic interaction between them, just like the case of unified string theory, although the dimensions are completely different. And of course, in addition, this can be extendable to theHuman subjective side and objective side interrelationship. 同じ原理がマクロでもミクロでも起こってるというそのプロセスに注目したいという。So, in order to introduce another NECTE principle, NECTE means first initial letter of English words.And on the assumption that drawing is just like creating. So creating process can be visualized to realize what is drawing. Starting from white paper, drawing a boundary which is relating to expansion and convergence.And finger-finger relationship is relating to transference. And emergence means when you look at this picture, you are seeing this is left hand. But she did not use eraser. 今の場面では消しゴムを使ってない。But when we use eraser, erasing is related to negation. すでに、グレーに塗り込んだ紙に消しゴムを使うことによって絵を浮かび上がらせる。Erasing background surprisingly it is the attitude to draw. This is my outcome with only one day after my skill is improved drastically. This is I hope we can use or learn creative process as well. About thinking processes. 考えるっていうこと、あるいは分かるっていうことのプロセスは人類が100年以上考えてきた問題なんですが、Physicist Helmholtz introduced three steps, saturation, incubation, illumination. Saturation は知識がどんどん広がっていってあるところで、飽和する。インキュベーションというのは飽和した知識の中からエッセンスを抜き出す。イルミネーションというのは、違った対象自体を結びつけるアナロジー。But マスマティシアンポアンカレ mentioned clearly the final stage must beNot illumination, but verification. He mentioned this 1908, just 100 years ago. And further, after 50 years later, 心理学者 psychologist Getterz introduced problem finding as a first stage. So.We introduce these five steps renamed from negation, expansion, convergence, transference, emergence. 名前を変えたんですが、変えて提唱する。その理由はこれがその認識のみならずさまざまな、現象に応用できるようにしたいということです。で、For example, let us think about evolution. It can be conducted by five principles, necte principles. What is negation? Certain individual organism is encountered with environment. ある、種が、環境に出会うということがネゲーションになる。そして、then it causes many offsprings. それは、it is related to expansion. What is convergence? Some of species offspring die. It related to convergence. And what is transference? Sometimes they move around or meeting together to have another offspring. Although it is not clearly demonstrated in this diagram. いろんな種が出会ったりするっていうことをが転移に相当する。What is emergence? Emergence means the emergent of new species is relating to the real emergence. But he considered this is artificial world such as domestic animals or cultivated plants.栽培植物や、家畜の世界でこういうことがよく起こっていることが分かったという。Then he projected this idea to the natural world. As a result, this, his theory is named Natural Selection Theory. This is his transference or illumination.この家畜や、栽培植物で分かった原理を自然界に適応するということが新しい展開であった。Now, this kind of story can be projected into the three-dimensional phase. This is evolution and this is learning. The same necte principles are conducting the learning processes. I omit the details. This is another summary. About necte principle starting from the negation of material to the emergence of human being through expansion, convergence, and transference. 転移というのはここでは、水中から陸上へあるいは空へと転移していくこと。コンバージェンスというのは実は大量絶滅というのは何回か過去に進化の中で起こっているということに対応しています。Then we enlarge a certain period, we still see a sort of evolution. And at this moment, this kind of learning is also evolution. この瞬間はまたエボリューションという捉え方ができるんじゃないかという提案。で、そういう考え方が実は transference. It's relating to transference. In Eastern world,Usually, people think linearly, probably along this principle. However, when we solve the problem, 一旦問題を解決するとまた問題発見という新しい展開になっていく。It continues through the same processes again and again. Interestingly, this kind of situation is leads to the field-like thinking, which is typical of Eastern philosopher. And here, this is caused by rolling the linear chain. We can have this kind of field-like pattern. This is relating to the original triangular patterns.Symmetry breaking and fractal and analogy. Now we can successfully map between five necte principles and three different characteristics typical of nature or life. Now go back to the unified string theory. Here, such a Western type of thinking and Eastern type of thinking, we should not take either of them. we should take both. And suddenly, it must be changing in order to get innovation. 新しい発想を生み出すためには、単に、一つの考え方だけを捉えるのではなくて、違った考え方、しかもそれを 随時転換していく。その方法というのは、実はこういう考え方、ストリングセオリーの基本的な考え方に非常に近いのではないか。What is a grand unified theory? Starting from any unit, it has always produced opposition. But such opposite things must be complementary, so it must be integrated. But such integrated units divided again into the oppositions. 一つの単位があると必ずそれは分裂して対立するもの同士に分裂する。だけど対立するもの同士っていうのは相互的であるという考え方をすると、それはまた、統合されるんだけど、それは再び対立する。それが繰り返されて、始まりと実は終わりというのは自己相似の、関係になっている。The initial state and the final state is self-similar with each other. And we can see five negative principles everywhere. これが一つの発展の形態、生命の本質、あるいは細胞の本質でも同じなんですが、存在すること。This is the reality of existence. And when we are looking at this region, it can be reproduced.This kind of relationship. This is self. This is non-self. これが自己で、これが非自己。Self has consciousness and also unconsciousness. Non-self has similar visible region and invisible region. This kind of relationship leads to the learning. こういう、これが実は学習しているプロセス、存在としている状態と同じように5段階のネクテ、過程というのが見えてくる。Such simple、principles of living thing can be、deduced from the demand that the underlying principles should be self-consistent regardless of the scale.私たちが考えているスケールに関わらずに同じ原理がどこにでも見えてくる、そういうことが自己矛盾しないっていう、そこが重要ではないかって。でここでやったことというのは、5 negative principles can be converted or converted into the nature or life's three important properties.But one point I would like to emphasize is the role of love or sympathy. This has much more important power for our future development. Thank you very much for your attention.